literally nothing around. A bit anyways, except for whatever's over there. It's the property. The wind's probably bad for the mic. I don't have a fancy mic or anything, so anybody chirps, they can go to hell. I ain't rich. Another doghouse.
That's sketchy.
Yeah. A lot of barns here. Vehicles. Shit. The house over there. We'll get to that in a minute. Check out the barns first, I guess.
Yeah, that's cool. That's back.
Got the old squatch calls going. There's a cellar right there, or well. A lot of old stuff in here. Hope my camera actually isn't as laggy as it is when this video comes out. There's a nice vise over there. Yeah. A lot of tools in here. Might be still used, I don't know.
Kinda looks like it, kinda doesn't.
Yeah, the old buggy.
That's cool. Buggy. Check out all these tools here. Another squatch call. I think we have that same vice, Bill.
Is it?
Yeah.
It is too.
In New England or whatever they are. Look at the old typewriter back there. That is awesome. That's way back there though. I can't really see it on camera or get back there to it. Ouch. Tried it. Old typewriter. Or not typewriter, cash register. That's interesting. Uh-oh. Backpack's connecting to things.
These are the old fucking power things for the hydro poles.
That's cool. It's another thing I gotta start doing in YouTube videos is talking. Yeah. Someone actually commented and said I whisper too much. Old level. There's a railroad track or something here. No, it's an I-beam, I meant. Overtired as hell, as you can tell. Some other old stuff. A lot of old crap in here. Sort of like seeing that bottle too, that's cool. Not sure what that actually is. Fridge, RCA fridge. Little Caesar's pizza treat.
Is that a sign?
Yeah.
Hey, did you see
this thing? Yeah. Ahead. I'll start another video on this. It's the barn we just came out of. And we're gonna walk over to that big barn probably, and that barn, and this one's got some bikes in it by the looks of things. Got Bill over here. Take a look in here real quick. Is it really?
What?
Just a bunch of crap. That's crazy. Old bikes. That looks like an old safe maybe over there. Could be wrong, could be like a fridge or a freezer. That. And right, that's the inside of the bigger barn.
Dude, I didn't even hear that fucking pit down there.
Very high up, just standing on these timbers actually. Bill almost fell through over there. Would be a mess, because look at this hole here. That's at least like, that's 20 feet. From where I'm standing, at least that's 30 feet. To the bottom of that hole. It's crazy. We'll get to the house in a minute. Up top here. Climb down a ladder. Now we're in the bottom part of this barn. My light doesn't really like, camera doesn't really like focusing in here. To the light. Squat through door. A Bill over there looking for bones. It's one of the things we do, or he does, for bones and stuff in these places.
I don't know what it is, but
it's an animal.
It's fucking definitely under that.
Oh yeah, some bones for sure.
I'm gonna, remember that paddle I made my grandpa?
Yeah.
Okay. Same type of bone, I'm gonna make a mini one.
That'd be badass. See, that's being useful, folks. Right there.
All these fucking timbers, or the trusses for the house.
Big lot here. This entire area. A lot of farm equipment still here. The house is right over there again. Here's the barn we're in. It's got a lot of the lightning rods up top. Whatever you want to call them. Soon we're just investigating everything else. Bill's gonna climb up this tower, I think. Maybe get a good photo up there or something, or video. Sorry, it's not a tower, it's a silo. I should have known that. The lake right there, actually. And yeah, can't wait to get to the house. Something over there looks like people, they hang people on or something. Maybe hang animals. I'm not sure. Yeah. Something that was here. I'm not sure what it would have been. So the house is right here. Looks pretty old. Not sure if anybody's actually been in it in a while. I'm gonna just do a walk around, maybe hopefully find an entry point. There was some open windows. Maybe able to get into. Very squatchy house. A lot of wells around here too to look out for. That's deep. It's a very deep hole. Another well here. Looks like a really traveled animal hole. Oh yeah, something's living in there. Without a doubt. It's a bathroom by the looks of it. We'll be getting in there in a minute, folks. Folks, I didn't film our entry. It was rather a difficult point. But this is inside this house now. Very, very dangerous place. Floor and everything. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to showcase it all on the camera. I did bring a light. So if I need to light up. Holy pails. Old lawnmower in here. Oh, a bunch of cool old bottles right here. Red Cap Ale, Black Label, Carlin. That's cool. Looks like the kitchen over here. Sorry if I'm everywhere with video. Just trying to make sure I get all everything. No idea any history of this house whatsoever. It's in the middle of nowhere. quite frankly. Got Bill going through the house over there. Door right here. Oh yeah, there's a ton. It's a cool old purse. That's cool. Some sort of table. Not sure what kind. But I did bring a light for this. Figured it would be dark in here. Well, what's this thing? Some sort of wood stove, maybe? Very unsure about that. There's a lot in here, man, to take in. Oh, got some Playboy. Actually, some old magazines there, too. Any dates on any of these? August 12th, 1975.
What?
Yeah.
That's a fucking long
day. Yep. And I'm not sure where these, this magazine, it's like French or something, all these magazines. Get this out of here. It's all gooch. Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of that. Well, I want to see a date. Oh yeah, I'm sure that's all you wanted to see. A really cool tile. It's kind of colorful.
Oh, I thought that was going to be a fucking full tackle box. I was like, that's pretty dope.
There's an upstairs to this somewhere.
Okay. Brand new plates, October 88.
Show those on camera, I guess. October 88, that's crazy.
There's a set there too.
Yep. Look at that. Old player's cigarette tin.
Oh.
You got more?
More license.
What's
92.
92?
Farm plates, a set. Oh, that's an old one.
What's that?
2001. March.
Huh. Most recent item in this house so far, 2001. I mean, it seems like someone may use this for storage. But at the same time, I don't think anybody's been here for a long time. This is all. What'd you find? Basement?
Good thing you didn't come in that door, Bill.
Well, yeah, I know. That's what I was saying, man. That's dangerous in there. Here, I'll get in there before my video ends. Got a time limit on what I can record. That's a very squatchy area you just found, Bill. This was an entry point at one point. It's been blocked off and there's a hole. Gonna have to restart my video, though. Found this one room. It's got a lot of tools and
the size of that crowbar.
Blacksmithing items. That's a crowbar and a half.
Shotgun shell belt, suspender.
That's crazy. See, this is some sort of old blacksmithing tool. Some vices. Another little hardy tool thing over there. Door going somewhere. Some interesting stuff in this house. This is one of the most interesting finds so far, I'd say.
Oh yeah.
Nice old chair. Stuff back there. All this old crap. Don't even know what it is. Six-inch thumb. But you just tell how unsafe this house is, though. It's just crazy. I wouldn't recommend coming to this place if you ever end up finding it, which I doubt you will. Because I can't even give you an address. Kilometers into a bush. If anybody knows what this is. Old wood stove, maybe. Something of that nature. Interesting, anyways. Old 7-Up bottles. Very cool place. Old mouse traps, those are big bastards. Look at this, this is another anvil tool style thing here. It's on a stump even. Canadian whiskey, because I'm still in there. That stuff would be harsh. That's that animal hole over there.
Harsh.
I haven't been through here yet, camera. More and more stuff. Quite crazy. These old toys on the ground. Baseball, dinky cars, dice, tractors. Look at that, it's like a little old F-100. Check that out, Bill. That's sick. That's the island right there.
You see all the birdseed and shit? I don't know what kind of seed it's actually is, but all of these buckets are full of that seed.
Maybe someone knows what that is on the face freaking internet. Facebook. Not Facebook. Yeah. Looking outside.
That dresser's still full of clothes, too.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's fresh full of clothes.
Old ginger ale bottle right there. I'm trying to get my camera in there. 4.5 cents. When could you pay 4.5 cents in this world?
For a thing of pot.
For a glass bottle of pot.
Yeah, now they're $2. And they're my favorite.
Bit of a bastard to get through.
There's so many old bottles.
Did you see all the whiskey and everything over here?
No.
Come check these ones out. Oh, I imagine. Remember, take only photos, leave only footprints. Alright, my video is gonna end again, folks. I'm gonna try to go upstairs. I'm gonna imagine it's through this door. Yo. No, this door is actually screwed shut. The upstairs?
Screwed shut.
It's screwed shut. This was a good location. Definitely interesting. A lot of stuff.
Will be a number two.
Should be a number two this soon. I'm gonna try to get upstairs in the house, but it was locked up pretty good. Maybe we'll find one away one day. Yeah. This is literally the road we have to walk on to get back. All the multiple barns and whatnot, all abandoned. Just came from way the hell down there. Yeah, far walk.